But where did a fried onion burger come from?
I don't know. It's something that grandparents used to do too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So instead of just putting the onion on the burger when it's done, you cook it in.
Try to get a little bit of flavor.
And you mash it down, use the, what do you call these things? Mashers?
Presses? Yeah.
Presses. There you go. Use those and mash it down and all.
Sometimes, yeah, after we let it cook in a little bit.
Huh. Imagine you could do that with deer meat too, couldn't you?
Yes, you could.
You ever done that?
At home.
At home? Not here?
Not here.
What's your secret on cooking deer meat?
A lot of seasoning.
Yeah. Well, those look fantastic. I can't wait to eat mine. And you toast the buns also?
Yes.
Thank you.